In this video, we're gonna go through common makeup mistakes that age you faster. I'm gonna be demonstrating all of these mistakes on the beautiful Lisa today. Lisa is in her mid 40s, and on half her face, I'm gonna do her makeup the wrong way, and on the other half of her face, I'm gonna do her makeup the right way. And then we're gonna compare the differences. Let's go. Mistake number one is not prepping your skin properly. The very first thing that I'm gonna do is get rid of any of the dead skin cells by exfoliating. After we get rid of the dead skin cells, we want to hydrate, use sunscreen, and then prime. Sunscreen goes on without question, no matter what skin type you have. If you're using a chemical sunscreen, it is step one. And then step two is moisturizer. If you use a physical sunscreen, it will become your second step. So you're gonna use a moisturizer and then you're gonna use your physical sunscreen. Primer goes on top of those two products. Just remember that the better your skin looked to begin with before applying any makeup at all, the nicer the makeup's gonna look and the longer the makeup's going to last.